speak, darkness has to bow, confusion has its final hour. When you speak, mountains rise and fall, it tears down every wall around me. When you speak, breathe upon the dust, you come alive in us. When you speak, you silence every fear, we feel your spirit. Has to bow, confusion has its final hour. When you speak, mountains rise and fall, tears down every wall around me. When you speak, breathe upon the dust, you come alive in us. When you speak, you silence every fear, you feel your spirit here around us. Let there be till it fills up every space. Come and have your way, and let there be light. Let there be light. And just one word and I am changed. Come and have your way. Darkness has to bow, confusion has its final hour. And when you speak, mountains rise and fall, tears down every wall around me. Let there be space, come and have your way, and let there be light, and let there be light. Just one word and I am changed. Come and have your way, and let there be light, and let there be light. Until it fills up every space, come and have your way. Let there be light. Let there be light. Just one word and I am changed. Come and have your way. Let there be light. Let there be light. Until it fills up every space. Come and have your way. Let there be light. Let there be light. Just one word and I am changed. Come and have your way. And now you're everything we seek. As deep cries out to deep, we Jesus, take your place, and we will see God. And now you're everything we seek, as deep cries out to deep, and we will see God. And hear your glory on display, and Jesus, take your place, we will see God. Let there be light, let there be light, till it fills up every space, come and have your way. Let there be light, let there be light, just one word. Up every space, come and have your way. Let there be light, let there be light. Just one word and I am changed. Come and have your way. 'Cause now you're everything we see, as deep cries out to deep, we will see God. And hear your glory on display, Jesus, take your place, we will see God. And now you're everything we see, cries out to deep, we will see God. And hear your glory on display, and Jesus, take your place, and we will see God. And now you're everything we see, as deep cries out to deep, and we will see God. And hear your glory on display, Jesus, take your place, and we will see God. Let there be light, let there be light, until it fills up space, come and have your way. Let there be light, let there be light. It's just one word and I am changed. Come and have your way. Let there be light, let there be light, until it fills up every space, come and have your way. Let there be light, let there be light, just one word and disappointments fade away. As I praise you, my disappointments fade away. I'm not going by what I feel, not going by what my logic says. I'm gonna praise, I'm gonna praise, I'm gonna praise, I'm gonna praise, I'm gonna praise you, 'cause you're worthy. Praise you, 'cause you're holy. Gonna praise, I'm gonna praise, I'm gonna praise, no matter what they say. Will shift the atmosphere. My praise will shift the atmosphere. My praise will open up the heavens. Open up the heavens. Will open up the heavens. Will open up the heavens over us. It's gonna open up the heavens. Open heavens, open up the heavens and fix our eyes on what really matters. Open up the heavens, open up the heavens, open up the heavens, let faith arise. Stop. speak forth your light. When there was darkness, when there was darkness, we're gonna see light. We're gonna see light. Stirring up faith. abundantly, unimaginably more you'll do. So let faith rise up, let faith rise up in my heart. Let faith rise up, let faith rise up in my heart. Let faith rise up. Dreams, you didn't give me visions just to let me down, just to disappoint me. You didn't give me desires, you didn't give me dreams just to leave me hanging, just to leave me dry. But hope doesn't disappoint. Oh, your hope doesn't disappoint. Oh, hope doesn't disappoint. And your hope doesn't disappoint. Your hope doesn't disappoint. No hope doesn't disappoint. I'm gonna see the goodness of the Lord. I'm gonna see the faithfulness of my God. I'm gonna see the goodness of the Lord. I'm gonna see the faithfulness of my God. I'm gonna see the goodness of the Lord. I'm gonna see the faithfulness of my God.
Teach these bones to live and not die.
together. It's by your word, it's by your breath that flesh comes upon them. By your word and by your breath. Oh, they'll live, live and not die. 'Cause in you they move, they live, they have their being. In you they move, they live, they have their being. Shall live and move and have their being. Oh, it's by your word, it's by your breath, it's by your word, by your breath, by your word, by your breath.
Sleeping,
prophesy in part, then we will see fully. Now we see in part, we hear in part, but a day is coming when we will see fully, fully, with unveiled faces, fully. And there's a hunger, oh, a hunger to see Jesus, to see Jesus, to see Jesus, to see Jesus, to see Jesus. A groaning in our spirits, a longing in our spirits. There's a hunger, a hunger to know. Now we see in part, now we hear in part, there's a hunger for more, there's a hunger for more. Tap into the hunger for try as we might, we can't reach the end of you. Try as we might, we can't reach the end of you. Try as we might, search as we might, we can't reach the end. Search as we might, we can't reach the end of you. You're unsearchable. You're unsearchable. You're unsearchable. Search as we might, we can't reach the end. But we can't reach the end. We can't reach the end of you. We can't reach the end. We can't reach the end of you. Let's keep searching, let's keep searching, let's keep searching, let's keep searching. will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, we will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, we will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord. As we are the church, and we are the bride, and love makes us strong to lay down our lives. We are the church, and we are the bride, and love makes us strong to lay down our lives. We will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, we will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord. 'Cause we are the church, and we are the bride, and love makes us strong to lay down our lives. We are the church, and we are the bride, and love makes us strong to lay down our lives and bind us together in love while we wait. Bind us together in bind us together in love while we wait. Bind us together in love. Bind us together in love while we wait. Bind us together in love. Come bind us together in love while we wait. Bind us together in love. Together in love while we wait. Bind us together in love. Come bind us together in love while we wait. Bind us together in love. We will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Are lit, oil is sure, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, we will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is sure, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord. We are the church, and we are the bride. strong to lay down our lives. We are the church. We are the bride. And love makes us strong to lay down. Thank you. saying yes, saying yes. I wanna be found, saying yes till the end. Yes to you. Faith that lifts the weight of pain from lonely and mistaken days of hiding behind deep dark lies of worthlessness and selfish pride. And my faith is my belief in truth that God above loves me and you and gave us freedom, gave us life to walk in love through Jesus Christ. And I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. Those years of shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. Oh. And my faith, it lifts the weight of pain from lonely mistaken days of hiding behind deep dark lies of worthlessness and selfish pride. And my faith is my belief in truth, that God above loves me and you. He gave us freedom, gave us life to walk in love through Jesus Christ. And I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy, and I am confident. Neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy inexpressible. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. Those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy inexpressible. Feel His love up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression.
This morning we'll be praying for North Korea, particularly regarding the escalating tensions and nuclear threat that have been in the news lately. As I lead out in prayer, come into agreement with me, and afterwards, please lift up your intercession to the Lord. Father, we pray for a diffusion of tension right now within the governments of North Korea, the U.S., South Korea, and Japan. We ask that you would soften hearts by your Holy Spirit, and that those in authority would operate from a place of clarity. We know that you direct the hearts of rulers, and we come into agreement and ask that you would do this completely. Even as the Secretary of State of the United States has given an invitation for dialogue, even this morning, between the two countries, we ask for you to move through this invitation and for your purposes to prevail through them. Direct this peninsula ultimately into peace, we pray. Lord, we pray that your kingdom purposes would invade the North Korean government. We ask that you would raise up Daniels, Shadrachs, Meshachs, Abednegos within the North Korean government, those that know you, who are committed to you, and who are filled with your Holy Spirit. Protect them, shield them, and give them increasing levels of influence there. We ask that you would reveal yourself to those who are currently in positions of influence within the government. Save them and transform their lives. Direct them. May your agenda infiltrate the ranks within the North Korean regime. We pray this, so Lord. Yes, God, we ask that you continue, Father, to direct those who know you, God, into your heart, Father. Yes, God, to be given great levels of influence, God, great levels of influence, Father. Yes, raise up your people, God. Raise up your daughters, your sons and daughters. Raise up, God. Yes, God, those who are already there. Light would shine upon them, Father. Yes, God. Yes, God, you would pour out, God, your favor upon them, God. Favor that doesn't make sense to man. Favor that comes from the Lord, your Father, we pray now for the church in North Korea. We ask you to fill up North Korean believers with new measures of faith, with a stronger quality of faith in this season than they've ever experienced before, that they would only increase in the grace to trust you. We ask that you would give them grace to take their place as the spiritual government of the land. Provide for all of their needs according to your glorious riches in Christ Jesus, and continue to reveal your faithfulness to them. We pray that you would make them one as the Father and Son are one, so that they would be of one heart and of one mind. Expose every plot of the enemy to divide, distract, and discourage them, and fill them with boldness to represent you, Jesus, throughout the land. Shine your light through your people. May the gospel go forth with miraculous power. May your kingdom advance through them this very day, we pray. Father, we ask that you would continue to build up the church. May you build up your people. May you build up, God. Yes, God, your sons and daughters there. That they would be filled with faith. Filled with faith, God. Filled, yes, God, with a desire, God, to walk in your steps no matter what, God. They would not be, yes, God, moved, God. They would not be shaken, Father. That they would stand strong in faith because your spirit. God, we ask that you would raise up intercessors in this hour who would have hearts burning with what's in your heart for North Korea, with the zeal, the desire, the longing for your people in North Korea. Impart your heart, God. We ask that you would call forth an awakening within the South Korean church. God, that hearts would be captivated by your love for their brothers and sisters in the North, and that they'd be given urgency to pray for peaceful reunification in this land. We pray as well for a galvanizing of the prayers of North Korean believers. Strengthen them and anoint their times of prayer together powerfully with your presence. Mark it, God, with your presence. And we ask that you would raise up intercessors across the world who would be faithful to pray for North Korea. Mark and anoint watchmen to stand in the gap for this nation and fill them with faith as they pray. Raise them up, Lord. Raise them up. Jesus, raise them up today. Yes, God. Yes, God, come. Come. God, come. Come. Breathe in intercessors, God. Would you activate hearts, God? Activate hearts, God, in leadership positions in the South Korean church, God. Activate hearts of pastors, of elders. Yes, God, of deacons. Raise up hearts, God. Activate them, God. Turn them on, God. Turn them on to your purposes, God. Turn them on to your heart. Turn them on to the burnings of your heart, the desires of your heart. Turn them on to your will, God. They would set aside their own agenda. They would set aside their own will. They would turn them on to your will. They would turn them on to your purposes, God. You would turn them on to your plans, God. You would turn them on to your desires, God. Turn them on to that, God. Yes, God. Turn them on to that, Father. Yes, God, you would breathe upon the prayer meetings already happening, God, already established, God, in the nation, God. Yes, God, fill those times of your presence, God. Come powerfully, God. Bring more churches together. Unite churches, God. Unite them, God. Unite them that they would set aside differences. They would set aside different disagreements, Lord. They would come in the name of Jesus together, God, to pray for your people, God, to ready their hearts, God, for you. Yes, God. Yes, God. You pour out, pour your spirit, God. Pour out your spirit, Father, as they gather together to pray, God, for the One Korea prayer meeting, God. Yes, God. Hallelujah, church, and other churches, God. We ask you to give them a greater urgency, a greater desire as the announcements go out, God, for that the people would feel stirring in their heart. You'd feel the pleasure of your heart, God, to bring people together to pray, Father. Lift them up, God. Raise them up, God. Help us, God. Help us, God, to walk, God, in your heart, God. Raise us up, God. Strengthen us, God, as we gather together, God, where there is deadness in prayer, God, where there is weariness in prayer, God. Would you blow, God, your wind, would you, the wind of the Holy Spirit, blow upon prayer meetings, God. Yes, God, that we would drop things, that we would prioritize the things that are prioritized in your heart, God. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Father, we ask that you pour out a greater measure of your heart within our own hearts this morning. For North Korea, where we've grown weary in praying for our brothers and sisters, our very family. God, would you strengthen us again? We ask that you would go forth by your Spirit this very hour to strengthen the hearts of those who belong to you, God. Would you strengthen their hearts right now, that they would feel tangibly, physically, the grace of God upon them. They would feel and know the prayers of their brothers and sisters outside of North Korea. They would know they are not forgotten by their family outside of North Korea. Lord, you would pour out blessings upon them. Lord, you would shower them this very day with blessings. You would surprise them with your goodness this very day by your Spirit. That they would rise up, God, and understand their place as the higher government, the government above the earthly government, God, that they would allow and disallow, God, that your purposes would prevail, God, that your purposes would prevail in North Korea. Pray for peaceful reunification. God, that's what we ask for. God, we ask that you would go forth through your people, raise up your people, God, in positions of influence, that your kingdom would advance, God, that your kingdom would take over, that your kingdom would come, and that your will would be done in North Korea as it's done perfectly in heaven. God, we thank you for it. We put our trust in you for it, God, and we ask these things in Jesus' name.
Sickness, you're the healer. For every storm, you're the calm. For all that's lost, oh, what a Savior. And on that cross of Calvary, every burden has been defeated, every wretched heart redeemed. You drown our sins in seas of crimson, and hallelujah, death is beaten. Christ has risen from the grave, and hallelujah, it is finished. To you, the highest praise. And on that day of utmost glory, all of darkness cannot tarry, and every shackle will come undone. My solid rock, thine is the kingdom, and every shackle will come undone. My solid rock, thine is the kingdom, and hallelujah, death is beaten. Christ has risen from the grave, and hallelujah, it is finished. All to you the highest praise, and hallelujah, death is beaten. Christ has risen from the grave, and hallelujah, now and forever, all to you the highest praise. Thank you. was sin, your love rushed in. Where sin runs deep, your grace runs deeper. For all enslaved, the ransom paid. Light of the world, yours is the power. Where there was sin, your love rushed in. Where sin runs deep, your grace runs deeper. For all enslaved, the ransom paid. Light of the world, yours is the power. And hallelujah, death is beaten. Christ has risen from the grave. And hallelujah, it is finished. All to you the highest praise. And hallelujah, death is beaten. Christ has risen from the grave. And hallelujah, now and forever, all to you the highest praise. And on that cross of Calvary, every burden has been defeated, and every wretched heart redeemed. You drown our sins in seas of crimson. Hallelujah, death is beaten. Christ has risen from the grave. And hallelujah, it is finished. All to you the highest praise. Jesus, we thank you. We won't forget what you've done for us on the cross. We won't forget the access that you've given us to your presence. We won't forget the victory that you've won for us, and that it wasn't free. God, it's from this place of acknowledging who you are, your holiness, your goodness, your kindness, your faithfulness, that we want to pray, that we want to come and seek your face. God, keep us humble. Keep us in this place. Keep us in this place of willingness where our hearts say yes to you, no matter the cost, where we choose to worship you, whether it's easy or it's hard, simply because you're worthy. Remind us daily of your worthiness. Remind us of the sufficiency of Christ. We love you, Lord, and we thank you for allowing us to partner with you, even in praying for North Korea, praying for this nation, praying for reunification, for the peace of this land. God, thank you for showing us your heart. Thank you for speaking to us that each one of us has access to hear your voice and to say yes and amen to the promises that you give us. We love you, and it's in Jesus' name we pray.